Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification matches we've seen in WWE.
John Hall has got a right where he wants him. Up and... That's it. Calling it by knockout.